What's going on, everyone? Juicebags here, and welcome back to some Dungeon Defenders 2 news. Many of you already know, but the countdown has begun. Dungeon Defenders 2 leaves early access and is fully released this year. Not only this year, in just a few weeks on June 20th. So we've got 20 more days to go until DD2 hits the market and leaves early access for good. So stoked. Now there's a couple of announcements that mixed in with it that were really, really a big surprise, and I'm shocked that Trendy was able to keep it such a secret. But first off, not only is it going to be completely free to play on the PC and the PS4, PS4 players will be happy to hear that, but it is also hitting the Xbox One, free to play on the Xbox One on June 20th. Going to be absolutely awesome there. Now when the Xbox One version releases, it is going to come with an exclusive pet and an additional map, and they kind of tease the map a little bit in the trailer. I'll put a link to the official release date trailer in the description below. To me, I think the map is the Carnival map, which those that have been playing DD2 for a while know all about the Carnival and the Carnival map. That's the map it looks like to me is going to be added to the Xbox One, but not positive. And then it also says that that map will be available on other versions, so the PC and the PS4, shortly after the release of the Xbox One version. So Xbox One folks will get to play the new map first, and so awesome. Great job there, Trendy. Now, of course, everyone wants to know, is it going to be free to play? Of course, it's going to be free to play on the PS4 and on the Xbox One. It already is on the PC. Plus, what else will be coming? It says that the main focus for Trendy between now and release is bug fixing, game polish, completing some features. To me, the most important thing, bringing back incursions and incursion weapons, which means we're going to get those unique weapons back again, which are so awesome. And then there's going to be a few extra surprises that we aren't aware of quite yet. So June 20th is the day. Count it down with me. There's going to be lots and lots of speculation and excitement over the next 3 weeks, and I just can't wait for it to launch. So thanks again. We will see ya.